And also at county commissioners meeting this morning, Taylor County deputies getting a big gift from the Community Foundation of Abilene and Beltway Park Church, donating the money to buy a new state-of-the-art bulletproof vest. Now together, the two donated about $27,000 for the new equipment.